Good Finance is sponsored by First Farmers Bank and Trust.
Well, as promised, today we are talking about home mortgages, and we are joined by an expert in the field today from First Farmers. Sherry, welcome to Good Day Live. Thank you for being here.
You're welcome.
You know, I think this is a time of year where people are starting to get that itch. They might be thinking, maybe I want my first home, maybe I want a new home, and this is something you've been doing for quite a while. How long have you been in mortgage lending?
Since 1999.
Oh, wow. So, yep. So long enough, huh?
Sure.
Have you seen a lot of changes through the years?
Oh, absolutely. Yes.
For the better, for the worse, what are some of the things and reasons people need to make sure they're using an expert?
It's a little more stressful on the consumer.
Sure.
For sure. When I first started, you know, our mortgage files were that thick. Now they're about that thick.
It's
so
a lot.
So there's a lot more to it, a lot of guidelines we have to follow.
Sure. Yeah.
So it's very important to have that one-on-one, you know,
Interaction
with a loan officer.
You know, and I think for people too, they need to understand with this process that there are a lot of different kinds of mortgages.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's not a simplistic walk in, this is what I want, this is how you
right.
get it.
Right, it's not a one size fits all.
How many different kinds of mortgages are there?
First Farmers has done the best job in lining up mortgage loan programs for our customers.
Mm-hmm.
We have several first time home buyer programs. We have a hobby farm program where you can actually own acreage with your home.
Oh, wow.
We have great refinance programs.
Mm-hmm.
If you're looking to do home improvements or anything like that, they really have done an excellent job with offering different programs.
You know, and I think for the average person out there looking for that change, perhaps, maybe they don't want to rent anymore, they want to buy, they may not understand the process of how long it takes either. How long does it typically take for a person to walk in, get the process started, and get the loan they need?
Sure. First Farmers Bank and Trust has set a goal for 25 days.
Oh, wow.
So this clock starts, I would meet with the customer,
mm-hmm.
and I would tell them everything I need to start the process.
Sure.
As soon as I get everything from them that I have asked for, then the clock starts.
All right. And that's pretty good.
25
days. And another thing, too, I think people need to understand is before you even start looking for a home, because let's face it, we all pick up those brochures,
mm-hmm.
we look online. You need to know what you're eligible for, because not everybody's going to be eligible
Absolutely.
For the same amount. So that's something they should consider, right?
It truly makes it easier for the realtor if they know what you should be looking at and mm-hmm. the price range you need to be looking in.
Wow. Now you have a place people can go to get a hold of you and to find you, which is nice.
Mm-hmm.
What is your website, and how can people link that also through the First Farmers?
Sure. I do have a website, sherrymortgage.com.
Mm-hmm.
And you can go on the website and fill out the loan application.
Awesome.
It really speeds up the process. Or you can come into the office. We are located in Paris on the corner of Jasper and Lower Terre Haute Road.
Okay.
Right across the street from McDonald's. You can reach me on my phone at 217-712-2816.
And your First Farmers Bank and Trust website is also great if people are just looking to get some questions answered too.
Oh, sure.
FFBT.com.
Yes.
You all have done a really nice job of, mm-hmm. I think, putting educational material on there too. Because
yes,
sometimes education is a big part of
mm-hmm.
the process. So,
yep.
folks, Sherry is there to help. She's also available through all those social media places
mm-hmm.
too. You can find her there. So, if you're in the market for a new home, we highly encourage you. First Farmers Bank and Trust is available. And Sherry, thanks for coming
Thank
in
you.
Today. Real good education process, I think, for folks
Thank
out there.
Thank you.
Take care. All righty, we'll be right back.